So I hear you paint houses.
I've heard some pretty reliable sources tell me you can get a job done for me. I need someone to paint it up.
Where'd you hear that from?
Got my ways.
Well, I do, but it ain't cheap.
You think I called you over here and money's an issue?
I know, some people do.
I've got the money. I just need you taking care of this.
Well, who'd you have in mind?
This little guy, 5'5". His name's Timmy Thompson. Walks around, got his chest poking out all the time. We got about 3 guys that want him taken care of. You know Timmy?
Yeah, we talked.
No,
yeah, well, he said some things about you.
No, I like you, though. You're a nice guy.
So I'm gonna give you a little head start, okay?
Nah, man. You're messing around.
I'm gonna give you 10 seconds.
You're messing around with the wrong people. We know that.
One.
No. Just relax. Timmy doesn't know what he's talking about right now, you know? He's a little he's a little confused by this whole.
Are you decent?
Oh, I thought you were in here.
Please, don't shoot me. I'll pay you any amount of money.
Yeah, just go ahead and hold that for me. No, I'm not going to care. I just want to see.
Please tell me we're cool.
Yeah, yeah, we're good. I just wanted you to know that I was serious.
Okay.
We're good. You want
to... Unbelievable.
Well, you want to get a beer or play shoot some hoops?
Yeah, we can shoot some hoops.
Okay. Okay. Where's my call? Oh, so kind of, you're good. No, you're good.
You spilled it.
Nigga, I was scared.
That's all.
Shit. A red wine.
If you beat me, I'll kill you. No, I'm
not cool, bro. You. All right, just